Here's something I thought you might find amusing. This is a stepping motor circuit. Stepping motors are used in things like printers to exactly position the paper back and forth. They're the thing in there that's making the paper step forward exactly. They're also used in, you know, laser printers and so on to move the paper in and out to position the paper. So this is a stepping motor. This came out of an old printer. It's kind of a crude one. It has the I think it turns minimum of 1/24th of a turn at a time, and you can get like 1/48th and something like that. They come in finer and finer motions, but this is a rather crude one. The circuit board over here only has 8 components on it, and all these components down here are nothing more than a circuit to tell this thing how fast to move the motor. You can switch out the capacitor and this potentiometer and make it move faster and slower. The switch is up here. This switch is the thing that makes it go. And there's another switch back here that reverses it. And that's pretty much it. Not much to it. They're very useful. For example, I was going to use this one on a turntable to position stuff that I was photographing, so I could turn it remotely from while I was sitting back away. I could turn it left and right exactly the right number of spaces I need. You can use it for positioning just about anything you need, but anyway, that was it. Hope you find it interesting and perhaps useful.